tuibishe pata kioshe koko.
May you live long life. I like my Oh my God. By the time you grow up, you understand that was our identity that was. They are trying. Let me give you a very wonderful scenario. There was a time when I was growing up, trying to get some amount of money, 10,000 naira. Then I went to my dad, I said, Daddy, we are going to bring 10,000 naira from school. My dad said, hey, 10,000 naira. You guys forget. But knowing to me, he had to save 10,000 naira in his pocket, and he decided to give me 9,000 naira out of the 10,000. So, roughly, I went to my mom. I said, I cannot get a loan. Go buy that money, it's not serious. How much do you need? 10,000. How much do you have? 9,000. I'll go work for work. Yeah, 1,000. Yeah, I helped my mom. I said, mommy, thank you. Hello, please, who has gone home? My father or my mother? Please answer me now. My father or my mother?
Father.
Who am I helping? What is my mom? I cannot get a loan. I cannot. Like, under 9,000. Look at 10,000. And my daddy gave me 9,000 instead of 10,000. Please, once again, let's clap for the daddies. Then you are trying to do, not that the mothers are not trying to do, mothers are very wonderful, beautiful women. But look around us and you see, I don't know what I'm saying. So, when you talk about that once again, I will have the opportunity to talk to us. So, we are also recognizing that for some people here. Okay, without no limits, nobody is better than any other person. I also recognize the presence of. Mr. Olusoma Akinloye. Please, whenever that is, that's a big deal, right? Thank you very much. Hey, Daddy. Ah, Daddy, Daddy. Ah, Tapo Poli. Is that right? Matisse of Poli is here. Okay, when he's here, I want to see you like a case of this from me. Thank you very much. Architect James. Please, Architect James, in the house. Okay. Mr. and Mrs. George. George. That's it. I'm here. Daddy. Yeah, when I was at, oh my God, I want to believe that I never knew you today. I'll be going home very, very happy. Okay, in the area now, these are places. Am I right? These are places, yes or no? Very good. When I was coming through this room, I was even beginning to ask if this is major state or people or state. Before, when in Nigeria was around 200 naira thereabouts, and everybody you see goes to everywhere, they are going from Ikorodu. The most of us, we live on the mainland, we work on the island. And if you are going to work in the morning, you see the better of those two. But it's May. Please, I want to ask us, have you been seeing the same old of the day? What is happening? Are we not saying that people are not poor? So we are going to see the difference between what? The rich and the... And you not say anything to those, you are not saying to them. You are going to see the difference between the rich and the poor. Now, I have a need for someone that is here. I'm going to wait for someone there. Please, if you are using open, raise up your hand. I have to give you a money. If you are using open, raise up your hand. I want to give some people money. You are not using open. Ask what bank are you using? People wish to go back to Zenith Bank.
Zenith Bank.
I said it is Zenith Bank. People that their minimum balance is 50,000 naira. You can see from my face. Hello, mommy. Auntie, please, what bank do you use?
Piggy
bank. Piggy bank. You will not register, yes? Ah, piggy bank. Okay. Yes, okay, please, what bank do you use?
Karate
Trust Bank. Hey, well, say, what bank do you use? What do you use? These are the people with zero balance. You know them. Yes, you can collect your money to 0-0-0-4-4. Yes, you can easily identify them. So, oh, sorry, my bad. Hello, sir, what bank do you use?
Ah,
this bank. Sir, you are from Ijebu, am I right?
Yeah.
Am I right? Yeah. Ijebu, one for Oshere, I go. Okay, let me continue. You see, let me go to the daddies. You see banks now, you see this generation bank. Daddy, sir. Daddy, hello, sir. Daddy, please, what bank do you use, sir? So, see, you see, it's not the generation bank. You have to close that. Hello? Mommy? If you have with your wife, please don't raise up your hand. It's only for those that are not with your wife. Young man, please raise up your hand. Thank you very much. Let me give you a hint. Hello, this year, are you ready? Thank you very much, sir. This year, are you ready? Okay, let me give you a hint. If you are a young man, you see a lady that you like, you don't need to disturb yourself. Don't ask for phone number. Don't ask her, what bank do you use? Once she tells you all this kind of things, that's like, Buddha, open, Pampe, hello, don't collect the account number, add zero, you have our account number, God bless you, Thank you, money, but like I said, I'm always going to my life. Mommy is ready, the band is ready, please. And the reason why we are here is to celebrate for me, yes or no? Are we ready? Tell the message and say, are you ready? Are you ready? And you know what? Let me show you my life. To please come in with dancing and fanfare, please. Family members, children, family members, please come and dancing with dancing and this is the little thing ever be bigger.
Because of the love shall react from the deliverance and the family. The deliverance is somebody that I know. In fact, I don't even know whether she's my wife or she's my friend. What are the ways we meet? She has demonstrated enough love and care to me, to her colleagues, and to everybody that has come and helped her in life. And we thank God for today because nobody can say that he or she is not a particular year or else. But for the divine grace and mercy of God that has kept you. And on your behalf, and on behalf of your family, and say glory be to God. The Almighty God that has kept you to stay 50 years, we keep you to see more and more and more years in Jesus' name. The second point is to thank our special need. Because the Bible says, say your last shame when you ask for. Madam Pauletta has been a very strong support, a very strong piece to my friend. Obone, I am telling you that what we are doing today is just a token of a demonstration of thank you to Madam from your husband. I want to speak that now you are 50. Let's begin to see more of what you are doing in 30s and 40s now. So that when we gather again to do 60 sermons, by the grace of God, I will still stand here to say thank you. Thank you very much. And to all our guests, let's be called back to our little presentation in Jesus' name. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Please thank you for that. For that day, what is
what?
Number two.
Okay, please, I would like to introduce, sorry, I would like to welcome Daddy to the stage. Daddy has some beautiful
want to say concerning his sweetheart. Please, let's welcome to stage with a round of applause, his star of all the presenters. Let's give a round of applause and let's come to
Jesus. Honor to the mother of our Lord Jesus Christ. Honor to the Lord. Thank you everyone. Good afternoon all. I think I must say I'm the happiest person today. I think one more happier than my wife is the celebrant of this occasion. Simply because it's a 3-in-1 celebration within my family. And coincidentally, my first son's birthday is today. Even though he's not around, he has also sent a message to his mother. And when I read the beautiful message he sent to his mother a few days ago, I was so inspired, I was so touched to the extent that I said, even though this occasion was to have come up on the 26th of August, which was actually because of the Yoruba festival in Igbo, we had to postpone this today. But today is very, very unique in the sense that it now coincides with the birthday of our first son. He is marking his birthday where he is now. And he also sent a message and a video, speech to his mother. And I will, at the end of this speech, read the message to his mother. I've not even let the mother know about that message. But I want to read it to her here today. My wife is sitting today, and my daughter, who is sitting, by our left side, is 12. They are both August born. So Mary Queen was born August 1st, and the mother August 24th. And coincidentally, our first son is sitting there, and the mother is 22 today. So it gives me joy that even the postponement and the Yoruba festival has led also postponed this day is my purpose and the divine ordained by God. So that really makes me happy. Permit me to read this message from Abimbola to his mother, and it actually speaks my mind about the event of today. As I read, I just want to listen, it's just a 2-minute message. And I will read through it now. All I can do is to give thanks to God for the grace of life He has given my mother. I only trust that I am not around to celebrate this special day with her. But trust, there are prayers every day emanating from the bottom of my heart. I remember every morning when I was so young in primary school that she wakes up early to cook a fresh meal for us before we left to school. All the time she will leave something important to tend our needs. She was consistently, been a superwoman and continued to be till this day. Sometimes, the easy way to care for myself is simply to remember how my mother did for me. I have myself subconsciously replicating myself things she does, and I thank God for the gift of a great mother. She's so wonderful individual, making the selflessness without expecting anything in return. She uses her strength to other benefits, and I'm only opportune to be able to witness the way her mind works. She has been a rock brought our children and my dad, who has been married to us for 22 years now. Now, that's not easy, but I pray that God continues to allow them to grow in their youth. We are celebrating my sister who turned 12 today. My mother and I wish, my brother and I wish, or wish for his sister a few years ago, and now she's growing so fast. And I wish time would just slow down. She is an exemplary mother and smart young. She's an exemplary mother and a smart young girl. And everyone who has known her since she was a child will tell you this. Despite her age gap, I find myself learning from her more than not. I am growing to be a better person for starting now. Finally, funny enough, today is my birthday. It is a beautiful thing to get to share my birthday with my girl sister and my mother. I pray that we see more of these things and continue to share the love we have gathered to share today. Happy birthday, mommy. I'm very pleased for having one of the best of March this year, and there was 90 more. So I thank you all for coming. So, Mary, we love, celebrate with us, we just with us. Yes, and I'm also happy for the Queen, who is marking our 12 years of art today. A wonderful thing to us and our family. And as you can see, we have also a one year. So, and she is the only girl who is made from Congress. Anyway, it's joining our family. We have a family of seven and only one daughter. So, I'm not surprised that she's the only one. Yes. So, you are all welcome. Thank you. And God bless you all as we celebrate.
You see, mommy belongs to the, I don't want to say the generation,
Mommy went to schools where they don't sing who is in the garden, a little fine girl. I mean, these are the generations that are singing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Please let me together. Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the sky so high, like a diamond. But what I tell myself to start going to school, yeah? Let's do this for you. Mommy, you start going to school. Mommy, now, let me give us. Mommy, continue now. We are going back, we are going down the body lane. We are going down the body lane. We are coming. Let me do my call. Let me do my call. That is just all to say. Thank you very much. Mommy, let me ask. I was going to work with Dangote Sanjusho. Am I right? Mommy, if you are not work with Dangote Sanjusho, what would you have been doing today?
I'm sewing clothes.
Mommy, you love clothes very well. Mommy, can you actually sew? Perfectly. Perfectly. Okay, that's the profession we're going to get sweet. That mommy look at me wrong. Absolutely. Okay, mommy. Please, I want you to describe that for me. Thank you, mommy. And this will move. And let me give us a trailer of how they came together. Mommy, please, can you tell us a good the story of your coming together? And your little super story. You want to listen to story. Mommy, where did that meet you?
Oh, don't say.
When that was talking, how did that come? That is Jeremy, don't mind. What is it? Daddy. Hello, please, are you with me? Mommy, what did Daddy do? And Swan and Rossi. Daddy wrote the letter.
So many letters.
You see this like this. Oh, no, 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 no. You know, we're going to last a boy this year. Daddy, it means ready to talk. Mommy, what were you doing with letters? I don't want to meet someone like mommy today. 3 years, you are going to look at me on purpose. You are my JC, this will be for you 3 years. Mommy, you are throwing the letters away. So when did it change? When did things change? Did you stop throwing the letters away? What happened? What is your job now, mommy? Mommy is in Kaleta. What is your job now, mommy? What is this all over? Mommy? What is the consultation of you? Come on, what do you want to do? Mommy, at what point did you stop throwing away the letters?
There was a lady in my house. And I was telling you one. So I was saying, your friend of mine, you have to hide. So I said, my mom is taking money. So I want to say thank you for giving me the money.
am I the end of the series? So, Mommy, any advice for the young ones? Hoping and seeking, praying, expecting that one day will also celebrate something like you. Any advice?
Thank you very much.
Please, thank you very much for yourself.
So our son is an Indian talking musician. So now he wants to.
Well, I didn't ask you to pay for this, but you know, I just have to do one thing. Today is my birthday, so I'll just do a special happy birthday song for her. So just listen and follow me.
Pizza! Pizza! Get up, baby! Get up, Pizza! Pizza, George! Ibadan, Ibadan, Oka, Oka.
Do, 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 do.
Eh, Clevi? Da, Boko, da, Boko, da, Boko, da, Boko. With any cancer, I am not going to be able to take a walk. That's wrong. Okay, I'm going to be free. I'm going to be free.
I'm so
beautiful woman. God was actually ordained for the young mother. No other woman would have been better other than her. Very quiet, very gentle. Honestly speaking, I wrote something about her. Then I wanted her name. Your man called me. I said, come, who are you? Your son said, who are you? And what I wrote about my wife. I said, yes. Oh, what then now? Oh, what then? She has never looked down on any of her husband's friends at all. She's never tired to get what we eat when you get to their house. She's a very kind-hearted woman. Very loving. There was a time that I was even dreaming. I saw the young mother in my dream when he was born. The young mother, he didn't know that I know. He was like, you know, when baby start crying now, the year round, they say, Mwah, Mwah, Mwah. It was like crying, calling, praying, Mwah, Mwah, Mwah. At that time, he was like looking for Mori to where she is. So suddenly, she appeared. God so good, same time. God so good, they went to the same secondary school. So, it's a lot of money. The Almighty God for you to bless their great union in the mighty name of Jesus. It shall always be well with her. Congratulations, Papa. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. enjoy this celebration. You go bring peace. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. second birthday today. Though he's not around with us, but he's celebrating over there and he has also sent his congratulations to the mother and our little daughter, who is also an August son. She celebrates this birthday with the mother. And we bless them. We pray that God Almighty continue to bless them. God Almighty continue to grant their heart desire. And for my daughter, I want to pray for her specially, that God Almighty will continue to be with her. Grant her wisdom, knowledge, and understanding in her studies and in everything she does. May she continue to come out excellent. And to my son, who is 27, yesterday, I pray for the mercy of God upon him, that God will bless him, God will prosper him, and God will guide him in his education, so that at the end of the day, he will come out to his life. I congratulate them all. It is a triple celebration for us, and my
I just want to say, Baba oh, Eshe. I just want to say, Baba oh, Eshe. I just want to say, Baba
oh, Eshe.
My goal is to be for that man. I thank God to have my life today. Many have died for the day. For the age of 2 years, for the age of 10, for the age of 20, for the age of 40. I thank God to have my life today. You know that I'm too good, it's all about perfect. It's my divine grace. I thank God for the grace he gave me.
Happy birthday. I hope you enjoy that day. And many more years to come. Happy 50.
Yeah.